Okay, I'm looking at Netflix here. Looks like it might be setting up for a view at Bounce Play. I want to take it long, but I hide this candle. I'd like to see it sit probably about dollar and a half out of it here. Might be getting in here in a second. Stop loss gonna be close to view app. Market's been moving up, so I feel like it'll definitely help out. Even make a noise, but I'm in. Jeez. All right, well, I was wrong, and I was wrong real fast. That sucks. Well, he's bigger size. That's what happens. It's fine. Just be happy I got out when I did. That really sucks. It looked like it was gonna be a really good one, because 20's coming up on it. The 9's right there. Market's moving up. Everything was really in my favor. Wrong and wrong fast. Want to keep recording to see what it does, though. It failed hard. Okay, so I am actually taking my first trade for a new setup here. I'm only risking about 30 cents on it. So I am short MRK coming into this view app here. I'd like to see it back at the low a day. I'm only risking 50 bucks on it. Stop is about 70 cents, so I mean, I'm not going anything too big, too crazy. I want to get a feel for the strategy and the idea and just kind of really know what I need to do to adjust it and make it a little bit better. So I mean, it's based off of the 15-minute chart, so it'll be a long, much longer hold than a scalp or anything. So I'm not gonna sit here and record the entire trade, but I just wanna get the entry in, and then whenever it gets close to the exit, either the stop or the take a profit or something, then I'll turn the camera back on. But this is just where I'm at right now. Okay, I am stopped out MRK. I actually got out back here as it went back above 70. So I mean, I entered in, I think it was what was it? Not this one. This was a these two are a mess up with my limit orders. I don't really know exactly what happened with it, but I put it in at 46 and it filled me at 36. So I don't really know what the deal with that was, but looks like I filled to 35. So I was filled right about here at 42. Immediately almost stopped me out right from the entry, but came back to view app, started retesting view app, and then obviously failed to break it. And I mean, at the time the market was really not helping me at all, so even more of a reason to get out was as SPY was making a new high a day. I mean, no point in fighting the market. So I mean, it was the first trade, I guess, that I took on it. Obviously the market's gonna make a huge impact on the trade, so I'm gonna keep playing it small share sizes until I really figure out, I get enough trades under me where I can figure out what it is exactly that I want to see. What's the difference between an A plus setup and a B setup or something. But I'm definitely gonna be done for the day. It's been pretty ugly, I guess. Netflix. Took a View App Bounce play on Netflix, taking it long over here. The thing with the View App Bounces is that they're supposed to be, you know, it's a, like a fast drop down and then it bounces off the View App. This is kind of like a slow grind with not really huge volume, but just slow grind back to View App. So, I mean, there's no real big tell that tells me that it wants to, you know, come back up on any buying power or anything. Because the faster it goes, you know, usually it's just noise that's happening and then you get that bounce back up. But this is like a, this is just a, it's a weak move. I mean, compared to the SPY at the time, SPY wasn't really helping. I think it was, 48 was my entry. So, I mean, SPY wasn't really doing too much to tell me to not take the trade or something. But it definitely wasn't helping too much either. So, anytime I place my risk, I'm always going for the worst case scenario, and 9 times out of 10 it never gets to that worst case scenario, but this is just one of those times where it did. I mean, I used bigger, a little bit bigger size than usual, so I mean, I was expecting something like that, you know, in the worst case. But really just too bad. I thought it would be a good trade. Obviously you can see it made a triangle later in the day too. It's just nothing I was too happy taking, I guess. I mean, I wanted to see it pull back a little more, maybe retest View App and then go for the break, but it just happened a little too quick for me. And then the MRK trade, obviously, was the loser, and looks like it's going even higher now, so I don't know, ugly Tuesday. Nothing super terrible, though, I guess. Just gotta come back tomorrow, hopefully see some more trades, make the money back. Thanks for watching.